Welcome all to Voices Ablaze, the choral production presented to you by Wycherley International School. Now, first off, I would like to extend a warm welcome to our guest of honor, Mr. Christian Skoog, the Sri Lankan representative of the United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund. He's accompanied by Mrs. Christian Skoog. Welcome, ma'am. How are you? We also extend a very warm welcome to Mr. Diane Fernando, the principal of Wycherley International School. We are also joined by Ms. Katie Mann and Ms. Panchalika Kulatunga from Cambridge International. Mrs. Nelum Fernando, the vice principal of Wycherley International. Mr. Sarvanan, the director general manager of Wycherley International. We also extend a huge welcome to the management members, staff, distinguished invitees, parents, well-wishers, and of course, the amazingly talented choristers that you're about to witness today. Now, this production would not have been possible without the support of our sponsors. Our main sponsor for today is Tyan Lanka Steel Company Private Limited. Starch Fruits and Beverages Private Limited is one of our co-sponsors for today. And we also have Hutch Private Limited as one of our co-sponsors. And our media partner for today is Gold FM. We are also joined by a number of other valuable sponsors who came forward to show their support. Now, I won't hold you on for much longer. We're going to witness a fiesta of music that you have never witnessed before. A talent that is showcased for the first time at Wycherley International School. This will leave you mesmerized and happy and excited to have been a part of this production at the end of the show today. So in order to start today's proceedings, I would like all of you to stand up for the college anthem. You may be seated. The first segment today consists of a number of well-known songs that you are sure to enjoy. So if you know them, feel free to join in and even clap along. That being said, we're about to get started and we might as well give a huge encouragement, a mighty round of applause for these boys and girls just before they get started. Can I get everyone to give a mighty cheer? Over to you.
With songs they have sung for Thank you. a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you'll feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you can. Make a better place. Stop existing as I live. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing. Make a better world, to make a better world.
Done. Can we have another round of applause for our Michael Jackson reincarnated? All right. Michael's going to moonwalk his way out of here. Out. Right. Fantastic. What a guy. All right. What an absolutely incredible performance. Now, we're moving on to the second segment of today's production. And soloists are an integral part of any choral production, as you very well saw here just now. They bring a unique voice and interpretation to music. Their individual performances shine a spotlight on the beauty and depth of the music that is being performed. Now, in this segment, we feature a number of talented soloists who are going to showcase their skills in music through mesmerizing melodies and pitch-perfect harmonies. So, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our talented soloists about to take the stage.
Thank you. crumble all around. Heaven opens a magic lane.
When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found.
A fantastic performance by our soloists. Can we give them another round of encouragement? A huge cheer. Now, as much as we love English music, we love the classics, we are all Sri Lankan at the end of the day. And there is that innate love for Sri Lankan Sinhala music. And well, as you can see from the instrumentalists that are about to perform for you now, we are about to dive in to a plethora of mesmerizing Sinhala and Tamil music. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage once again the choir of Wycherley International School. A mighty round of applause. Thank you.
கடந்து போகும் இதுவும் கடந்து போகும் சுடொடி
Oh, Thank you.
Now, any production wouldn't be complete if it didn't contain the essential segment of dance. And staying true to those bonds, the choristers of Wycherley are breaking out of their comfort zone to perform two dance segments for two well-known hits, which I am sure that will want you wanting to dance along in your blue suede shoes. So please put your hands together for the dancing choristers of Wycherley International. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do, but not, honey, lay off them shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoes. Let's go, cat! Burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Well, do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay off of my shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Rock it! For the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, 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 but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, it's blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Yeah! Blue, blue, blue suede shoes, baby. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe.
Street.
Okay, so I did say that we have a surprise in order. So now I like to invite someone very, very special onto stage. He was a former Thomian choir leader. He was invited by the Ministry of Education to train and conduct the National Youth Choir to join on stage. He is none other than the principal of Wycherley International School, Mr. Dan Fernando!
Actually, I heard the choir singing during the practices and they were so good that I couldn't let them take the limelight only, you know? So, haven't been on stage for a while, but I got permission from the choir to join them in one song. So, let's see how it goes.
There was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah. But know the name, but if I did, well, really, what is to ya? There's a blaze of light in every word. It doesn't matter what you heard, the holy or the broken, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Wasn't much, I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth, but didn't come to fool ya. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord of Song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mr. Dayan was an integral part of building up the choir to what it is today. And he is clearly a man of many talents. Can we give him a huge cheer, everybody? What a brilliant performance. Next, we move into a more solemn occasion. I would like to invite on stage the representative of UNICEF in Sri Lanka, Mr. Christian Stug, to address the gathering. A mighty round of applause for Mr. Christian Stug.
Thank you. Good evening. You're very privileged not to have me sing tonight. Because I was born into a musical family, but unfortunately all the musical talent went to one person, my elder brother. He is a musician, but nothing was left for me. I want to start by saying thank you to everyone involved in putting on this fantastic performance. To Priyanthi, thank you. To the principal, who obviously has many talents, as we heard. To the choristers, of course, that are just putting on this incredible performance. To the teachers, to the parents, anybody else involved, musicians. This is really a fantastic gathering, a fantastic evening, fantastic event, fantastic name as well, Voices Ablaze, really powerful. And I just want to very, very briefly say why to me this is so impressive and so important for these fantastic students. It's so important that they get an opportunity to express themselves, and especially in something that for which they have a passion, which they are interested in, they like, they love, and you can tell the enthusiasm that they display in performing in front of us. The enormous dedication and discipline that it takes to get to this stage. They've been practicing for a year for this. And to have this goal at the end of the tunnel, a clear target, a date when something is happening, and to put in all the hard work. And it shows that practice is perfect. Practicing over and over and over again. There are no secrets to success. It's hard work and it's practice. It must also be very motivational, inspirational for the students themselves and for other students to see what their peers are capable of. So it's inspirational for everyone in the school and beyond, for us to as audience here as well. And perhaps lastly, to the importance of standing up here on stage. It's frightening, but to learn this skill and to get over stage fright at an early age is so important, especially in this world where we are so often faced with large audiences and having to sell a product or ourselves to get a job, to get ahead, to have success. So to get that training early on must be extremely useful. So it's an honor to have been invited, a real pleasure to have witnessed this. I look forward to the rest of the performance, and thank you so much for inviting my family and myself to this wonderful evening. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Skoog. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are moving into another segment of our beautiful songs. Can we give a round of applause to our choristers and cheer them on? Soon make a change. We are all
someone cares in their lives will be stronger and free. As God has shown us by turning stones to bread, so we all must lend a helping hand.
Oh,
Thank you for the music indeed. Now, a very special number of people need to be thanked and acknowledged for making today's performance and production a successful one. So, in order to acknowledge all of them, let me kindly invite on stage the principal of Wycherley International, Mr. Diane Fernando, to address the gathering. A round of applause for Mr. Diane Fernando.
Thank you so much. Good evening. Did you have a good time? Oh, that's great. Well, I am indeed very humbled and proud today because of my children here. These 35 children have done an amazing job under Priyanthi for the last 12 or 15 months. I think two years ago, we were under COVID, right? Don't you think that these little kids have bounced back so fast? They're starting from grade 4 up to grade 8, and we have a couple of grade 9s. So actually, for the next 3 years, the same choir can be singing together. Can we give a thunderous applause to my beautiful children? Thank you, guys. I'm so proud of you. So proud of you. Well done. Well done, okay? Really happy. Well done, girls. Well done. Super. These children sacrificed their April holidays. And I must say, it's not easy getting trained under Priyanthi. But parents, thank you, parents, for your great support. I'm sure you're proud to see your children perform today because they have been just amazing. They've been just amazing. Well done. Well done. What you learn from this choir, children, you will have it for your life until you know, take your last breath. More than your, I know academics is very important, but some of these training, the discipline you get from this choir will take you a long way. Well done for sacrificing your April holidays, your Saturdays, Sundays, and for doing such a great job today. I'm indeed very proud of all of you. Well done. But already I have got the extra classes lined up for you. I'll be sending it tonight. So you have some extra classes after school you need to do and catch up on your studies as well. Okay? That's a deal. Good. I must say a big thank you to my dear teacher in charge, Mrs. Bernadette, lovely lady, Bernie. Bernie, come on. Bernie has been a great strength. When I formed the choir, I wanted a TIC, and I was thinking, whom should I put? All of a sudden, Bernie's name came up, and she's done an amazing job in the last 15 months, getting these children, the parents, and importantly, balancing Priyanthi, the children, and the parents, and everything. Well done, Bernie. Give her another big round of applause. Of course, today's production wouldn't have been possible without so many people. I don't want to mention names because I might forget a few. The musicians, the sound technicians, everyone who have volunteered and helped us, thank you so much for coming today and helping these children. I'm sure it's going to be a memorable day for all of you. The stage crew, the guys, thank you so much. You all did such a wonderful. Can you give a big round of applause to the stage crew? Can we have you on the stage? Come on, stage crew, please. The young boys, most of them are very eligible boys, bachelors. Thank you, boys. You can take a bow. Great job. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. And of course, the young and talented conductor, she's on TV, on radio most of the time. Can we give a big round of applause to Mariella? Mariella? Thank you, Mariella. What a wonderful job, Mariella. Thank you so much. And for the dancing instructor teacher, please, miss, come on stage. And the two dancing girls, come on, come up on stage. My beautiful girls, come on stage. You can take a bow. What a wonderful Udarata Kandukare dancers. Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you very much. I don't know if I forgot any. My teachers, the parents, actually for staying, sometimes I know 4 o'clock practice went on till 4:30, but that's the way you can't help it sometimes. You need to go on. And the parents, thank you so much for that commitment and for believing in us and giving your children to us to make the best out of them. Thank you so much, parents, for that confidence in us. And of course, to our guest of honor, thank you so much, sir, for being with us. For the ladies from Cambridge, thank you so much for being with us this evening. And last but not least, Priyanthi, thank you so much for all what you have done. Thank you, Priyanthi. You have done a wonderful job. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. A small token of appreciation to Priyanthi from the choir. Of course, I cannot forget the wonderful drummers who are here. I don't know whether they are around somewhere, and drummers here and drummers there. Can we give a big round of applause? Can we have a drum roll, please? Can we hear a drum roll for the drummers? Thank you. Oh, drummers are up here. Come on, drummers. Thank you, drummers. Thank you so much. I didn't know they were here. Thank you so much. And of course, the MC for tonight. MC, where are you? Please give a round of applause to Shehan. Well, this is just the beginning. The choir will start performing at many, many more concerts. And I hope all of you will keep coming to us because we are all now part of the Wycherley family. So support these children by being with us. Thank you very much. Stay safe. Good night. Thank you. Sorry, can I get the band out as well? Can I get the band out? Yes, they want to see your faces. You have been hiding. Sorry, the band, yes. Including Harshana, my teacher from school. Can I have you up on stage? I know you are with the instruments. That's okay, you can bring the instrument along. Come on. No one to give the drum roll because the drummer is going to come here. Big round of applause to the... And this lady has been standing all night. The flautist, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Okay, now I have one request before I go. I know you want me to go from here soon because you want to hear the choir. I want all of us to sing the song with the choir. Okay? Let's sing along and see if we can drown the choir. Okay? No, let's sing along with the choir.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we give one final round of applause to these talented boys and girls, as well as everyone that was a part of today's production? Can we give a huge cheer for everybody that was a part of today's production? And with that, we conclude tonight's proceedings. Did you all have a good time? Did you enjoy it?
Yes.
All right, that is fantastic. With that, ladies and gentlemen, we are done for today. Hopefully, we will be seeing a lot more choral productions in the future. We now, Wycherley International School now has a fully functioning choir that will be performing in many, many more concerts, productions, shows, and competitions in the years to come. So with that hope, yes, a round of applause. With that hope, I wish you all a good night, and God bless you all. Thank you very much, everybody.